Faith Evans and Stevie J reportedly got married in Vegas last night. And it seems like no one is here for it, including the squad. The internet has, look at this, has exploded with commentary over their marriage, including the comment, "I never knew there was a love like this before." Congratulations.
But what's wrong with it, though? The people love each other, so they say.
Well, here's the thing. I know that they have known each other for eons, right? But I just don't know. You know, a person with such a checkered background,
well,
like Stevie J.
Oh, okay.
You said which one?
I didn't know.
Stevie J, you know, I mean, what I'm saying is he's been with so many women. That's what I'm saying. And then they all been very public. The man just had a baby, Faith. He got a little baby with little Jocelyn Hernandez.
Well, you know,
I don't
Faith
know
is
about
a singer.
This.
Yes. And from time to time, we like to brush up on our, you know, our gifts. And I hear that Stevie J is
gifted,
very literate in diction.
Oh,
I heard that he's got a good handle on how to teach diction.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Which is pronunciation,
yeah,
you know, and singing. And so I think that that's going to help Faith in her future endeavors.
Okay.
Really?
And
as
she writes dictation.
And she's going to read them
down. And she is going to be happier. And I think that she's doing her thing. And I think we should let people
do their thing.
Well,
you got it all going on, Faith.
Yeah, be blessed.
We're proud of you, man.
Be blessed, girl. Be blessed.
Because the streets say he got some good diction. Yeah. Oh, he teaches great diction.
We got a